Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. First, I want to thanks to you that have clicked this video, and I'm really appreciate you if you want to hear a little story that I take from my experience and how I find the similarity between my story and Bumi Manusia Books by Pramudia Anantatur. Plus, I really want to thanks to my lecturer for introducing this book, which it's an interesting experience to read novel that I actually hate. You can see this book just write in full black and white text that I have a traumatic event, but with extraordinary story and plot. You need to read this book too if you have not read it yet. If I can give a title for this video, I will name it Bumi Manusia and I Sibling. Do you have any sibling? Sister or brother? The younger one or the older? If you have a sibling, you must be agree that have a sibling is always not be always be have a happy things happen in our life. Let's talk about the book. One of the MC main character of this book is Minka. His sibling is introduced when Minka are asked by his father to back to home because some political event. The part when his brother read his diary and walk over Minka privacy line is something that remind me to myself. I feel the same way when Minka angry and yelling to his brother. His brother answer Minka anger with, "I am your old brother. It's a common thing to see what my little brother did in his life." Oh my god. Yeah, I don't exactly remember what it's the scenario, but it's something like being older mean you have more power to intimidate the younger person. It's just a culture, but the point is how a brother or sibling took your privacy zone. Let me tell my perspective about having a sibling. So, I born in small and warm family. I have two younger brother. Wait, before you think I become overpowered because like Minka brother, you guys totally wrong. Become the oldest child and be expected to be a good model for your little brother, change my plot. You will see how my parents angry to me when I made a mistake. And yeah, take it easy at when my brother did a lot of mistake. And when you have any toys or thing, it mean at the same time, it was your brother's too. So when I was 7, my second brother born, and when he 10 and I'm 17, finally I can book my first phone. And my brother broke it, you know. What my parents say to me, it was accident. Why you not just leave your brother borrow it nicely? And this would not be happen. Oh my god, I really angry at the time. Well, it's not always be a bad thing to have a brother. My first brother is better than the second one. He nice to me and want to hear my advice. And we are ready to the end of my story. So I can conclude that have a sibling is not always a happy thing, but it's not all to always be a bad thing. My name is Murdi. Thank you for your attention. Have a nice day.